At least 5 people were shot overnight, starting about 6:20 p.m. up until about 3:10 a.m. The one we're standing at right now is in the 6700 block of South Marshfield. There was an adult shot here in the leg. He's taken to Stroger Hospital, expected to survive. The other 2 shootings each had 2 victims, one in the 4200 block of West Congress, both men shot in their legs. The other in the 1000 block of West Wilson in the Uptown neighborhood. There was a teenager shot in the head in critical condition at last check, though it's not clear that he's going to survive. And an adult in his 20s in okay condition. He was shot in the hand, walked into a hospital up there. Aside from these 5 people shot tonight, an off-duty police officer shot and killed a suspected burglar in the near north side, 1900 block of North Lincoln Avenue. According to a union spokesperson, and we don't have an official police department statement yet, but according to the union spokesman, the officer was interrupting a burglary, had identified himself as an officer, told the man he ended up shooting to show his hands, and he didn't obey the commands, turned down a gangway, threatened the officer's life, grabbed his waistband, and the officer opened fire. Not clear if a weapon was recovered. The man that they shot is, or the officer shot, is dead. As of about 2:30, 3 o'clock, they were still out there investigating, and the body hadn't been removed, and the man had been shot about 11:30.